Hey guys, it's me, Ian. Today I will be teaching you how to make one-piece pipes. So, just one piece of wood, drill a bone, and drill a stem. Really basic. Shouldn't take too long to make. Just as a warning, my equipment is really under budgeted. I don't really have the necessary tools to build a pipe, so I kind of improvised. I don't really have a drill press or like a mounted disc sander, a mounted belt sander. Okay, so pretty much what you need is a piece of wood that is about 4 to 4.5 inches in length and 1 inch by 1 inch. What you're going to do is you're going to make an X that connects four corners. Hopefully you'll have straighter corners than me. And then in the middle you make a little indent with something sharp, and pretty much that is where you want your drill to enter. What you're going to get is a 1/8 of an inch drill, and if you don't have a drill press, this is much harder. Pretty much what you got to do is lay your drill flat and lay your wood down flat lengthwise, and then you adjust the height until your drill is the height of that punch that you made, that little indent. And when it gets that height, you drill. Okay. Once you drilled out your piece, what you do is you take your drill take note of how far in it's gone, and then that way you can measure about where is your the end of your hole. Once you drill out your stem with that 1/8 of an inch drill bit, you get a 1/4 inch drill bit and re-drill it, but not all the way. Otherwise, all the ash will get into the person's mouth. Well, this is really annoying when you do this part because it always clogs up with sawdust. And to make the bowl, what you do is you draw a line on the top of your piece of wood right where the hole is, and then draw a line down, and where your hole ends on the inside, and where you drew your line is where you're going to drill with 1/16 of an inch drill bit. Next, you get 1/8 of an inch drill bit again, and 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 re-drill it. Okay. Once I get my two holes connected, I am going to drill the bowl with a half-inch drill bit. It's important to do this step slowly, because you wouldn't want to be wrecking the little L joint that you've made inside. So, okay, now, so what you gotta do is get rid of the excess wood on this side. Which, what we'll do for that is we'll take it to the table saw. So. Now, you have a piece of wood that looks something like this, right? You got your little bowl and your mouthpiece. What we're going to do next is we're going to sand it to shape so it looks nice. So this is kind of where the skill comes in. Done, you should have something that looks like this. Now this is ready for painting. Okay, and now for this next part, all you need is a paintbrush and some paint. I use acrylic paint. It's I think plastic based or something. It works really well, and then once you're done painting, I have some acrylic finish in a jar. Okay guys, so this next step, once you're done painting, you get some acrylic finish or whatever finish you're using. For if you're using oil based paints, use oil based finish. But pretty much you just apply. Make sure you don't get any in the bowl. Again, it's rule for one. You don't want to be smoking freaking finish.
Thanks for watching.